Okay, today we meet our heroes roadside at the cafe where we hear PFN say, "Hey D3, pass the ketchup." As you can see, we have a container on the trailer. This took a heroic effort last night, probably till about midnight. And that's because earlier in the day, we were packing the wheel bearings with grease. Found out that they were pretty much bone dry. And also working on the trailer brakes. So we got that part accomplished. If you're wondering how we got this up here on the trailer, so are we. Now, it's an Egyptian ancient secret, so but anyhow, one of the clues is hanging out here in the picture. I think you see the pipes underneath, and we'll show you another one here in a second. And here's the other secret. This beast is, I guess, can pull about 12,000 pounds, so instrumental in helping us getting this up onto the trailer. Want to share my appreciation for D3 for all his efforts in helping this move forward. We're glad to have the first container on the trailer. We're out in California, so this still has to make it into Arizona, so we'll be driving that today.